To the index, the second storm now hitting in the west and headed straight across the country. The first system already deadly. At least one person was killed, several injured by falling trees in the Seattle area. Passenger recording her plane flying through strong winds. Pilots making three attempts before landing at SeaTac Airport. The new system, snow, wind, and rain moving east, and it could very well affect holiday travel across this country right into the weekend. The fiery escape from a passenger plane in Las Vegas. Newly released video tonight from the NTSB now showing the British Airways plane that was consumed by smoke and flames during takeoff. Emergency chutes deployed. 159 passengers running to safety back in 2015. The new video, as investigators now blame catastrophic engine failure for that moment. And Cheers, Weight Watchers, introducing his new line of diet wine. The bottle of Sauvignon Blanc is 85 calories a glass instead of the typical 120 for other white wine. The alcohol content is a little lower. The jury is still out on the taste. Let me know.